fake news about an explosion at the Pentagon is spreading on Twitter. This morning, in no way was it hard to find accounts, including verified ones, sharing an image of a smoke cloud alongside the claim about the explosion. Several of those posts alone getting hundreds of thousands of views. You even had news outlets like RT, which is a Russian state media platform, spreading it. And while they did eventually remove that post, damage control was still necessary. With Arlington Emergency Services trying to refute all this misinformation spreading on Twitter, writing, "There is no explosion or incident taking place at or near the Pentagon reservation, and there is no immediate danger or hazards to the public." With tons of people now suggesting that the photo was AI generated. Though no matter how it was made, it's a fake, and the Department of Defense also confirmed it as a piece of misinformation to Forbes. Now, currently, the source of the image has still not been determined, but even though this was a fake, there were still real consequences. Not only because this sparked a general fear for a number of people, but it sparked a fear with the stock market, which dipped slightly this morning as a result of the fake news going viral. And again, this is just a small snippet of a much, much bigger problem that's only going to get worse.